When your band's new album came out, nobody noticed that you had forgotten to record the bass, and you couldn't tell either. You weren't even plugged in for the last three shows that you played. If only you had known. None of your friends actually know what a bass is, and the friends that do just tell you to slap it. For the past 9 years, you've practiced for 6 hours every single day, and the hardest thing you have to play live is Seven Nation Army. The myth that bass players don't get girls, it's not a myth. You realize that it's going to be difficult to convince the world that bass players are important because you haven't even been able to convince your mom yet. You want to convince the world that bass isn't easier than guitar just because it has two less strings. But then you realize that most of the world doesn't even know what a bass is in the first place. Your mom keeps asking you why you don't play solos like the lead guitar guy. You love playing the bass, but you can't get over how stupid you look given that the bass is pretty much taller than you are. Whenever you play on rhythm, the bass really locks in with the drums and nobody can hear it. But when you're playing off rhythm, everyone notices and they always make it a point to tell you. As cool as you want to seem holding down the low end of the track, you honestly can't make out what the pitch of the lowest string is. You missed a show. Good thing the singer never mentions you at the end of the show, even when you're there. You forgot you were supposed to be on stage last night, and apparently, so did the audience. You realize that you have to teach bass to kids to make ends meet, but unfortunately, to teach, there has to be somebody who's willing to learn.
Life Lessons with Vivanani.
The singers often make you play bass solos so that they would have a valid reason to kick you out of the band. Your mom tells all of her friends that you play the guitar. According to your dad, you play the bass. That one person in your life that understands and appreciates the bass is that one bass player friend that you have. I just got a notification, it's him. Never mind, that one bass player friend decided that he wants to play the recorder.
Life Lessons.
You got confused at a gig and started playing the wrong song. You then realized this midway through the song, but were too lazy to change it. It's a good thing nobody can hear you anyway. Out of self-respect, you're never going to learn the Seinfeld theme, even though it is the only thing that anybody has ever requested you to play. The audience always claps off beat, but when you look at the recording, they're more on time than you are. At a gig, this dude came up to you and asked you if you knew the bassline to Bangarang by Skrillex. Everyone thinks you're just a guitarist who thought that guitar was way too hard and then transitioned over to bass. Sadly, they're right. You finally realize that gear won't solve how crappy you sound. You upload an original song with an epic original bass riff, only to have it taken down for copyright. You play the same thing for a C major chord and a C11 flat 13 chord. People keep sending you pictures of the face you make playing bass at gigs.
Life Lessons.
You're practicing your book of augmented scale licks that you got from Berkeley, fully aware that the only licks you'll ever need are the ones in Uptown Funk. Your parents don't even have the faith in the instrument to actually buy you a bass, so you have to use a pedal to get the sound you want. But on a serious note, if you actually have a guitar and you want to make it sound like a bass, then the Zoom G1 XON pedal is for you. Apart from making it sound like a bass, it has 100 presets which make your guitar sound awesome. You can make it sound like an awesome bass. It has some awesome funk tones. You can get that beautiful acoustic vibe on some of the tones. And you can even play with famous artist tones like Lenny Kravitz. There's even a tone specifically designed for tapping. And it's completely customizable. So buy your Zoom pedal online today.
begging for sponsorships with Vivanana.
The only compliment your friends give you is that your band has potential, which basically means that there's nothing good about the band right now. You then come to the realization that they were being sarcastic about the having potential bit. You realize that Jake Paul is a more popular musician than you will ever be.
Jake Paul is number one. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. I said it's every day, bro.
The parody of a pop song that you created as a joke will always be more appreciated than any of the original music that you put time and effort into. You realize that your mom isn't the only person who's honest enough to tell you that you suck. This random dude just walked up to you after a live show and said something enthusiastically about your music. You then came to the realization that uncongenial doesn't mean that music is in your genes.
Word of the day with Vivananand.
Too bad you dropped out of school before they could teach you that one.